State, but the students there are unbelievable. They came in here about 8 o'clock this morning and they've been going ever since, you know, and this is just a wonderful thing to see young people giving. To build on this college, this culinary school, you don't need another little corner. See, sometimes we make those mistakes, and this little city wants their little corner, and that will, we need to build one good institution in this state where people from all over this country can look up to. And I think we're doing this at Nichols State, especially at this John Post Culinary School. You see, it's bringing visibility to Nichols State that it didn't have before. It truly didn't have it before Chef John Post School. So if we can build up that culinary school there and make this something the state can be proud of, and I think they ought to be proud of it now, because these young people have done some great things. So we're gonna do great things and we're gonna have it going for us.